everyone. Thanks so much for coming. We're going to start off with the title track to my debut album, which was released way back in 2018 when everything made sense. So maybe we'll go back to that time. It's called Dreaming Away. It's all part of the show.
Thank you.
Yeah, thanks again for coming out. This is so great to play for...
anyone.
Yeah, for anyone, yeah. As you can see, we're a little... we're excited to
with
be
anyone.
Here.
With anyone.
The last time that this band played was just over 2 years ago, so it's really nice to be back and hopefully for more shows. I'm going to quickly introduce everyone, and then we're going to get back to some original tunes. We have Simon Oki on trombone, Addison Sowery Quinn on sousaphone, Ross Avey on guitar, and Andrew Miller on drums. And I'm Ali Fiola, and,
yeah.
Thank you. And the next two tunes we're going to play for you are going to be on my upcoming album that's called Interblaze. We're recording this summer, and it'll be released sometime next year. Very exciting stuff. So this one is called Backtrack, and then we're going to play one called Thoughts of Home. With a band.
Thank you.
Thanks so much. So that one was called Backtrack. In 2019, I was lucky enough to do a musicians in residence program at Banff. And so I wrote Backtrack there, inspired by a cougar warning. There was a couple of teenage cougars that were roaming around, and I thought I saw one once. It wasn't, it was a deer. But anyways, this song was born. So the other tune that I wrote while I was in Banff is this one called Thoughts of Home.
Thank you.
So this next one we're going to play, this has never been heard by an audience before, so I'm really excited. It's called Circular Beginnings, and it's a tune that I wrote. So I was in London, UK for about a year. when the pandemic started, I was in the UK. and this is the tune that I wrote. So I hope you guys enjoy it. It's a fun one.
Thank you.
We're going to take a break from originals, and we're going to do a fun arrangement I did of a Lady Gaga tune. So let's see if you guys know it. Maybe it's a little bit dated now, but I think you'll still know.
Yeah, great tune.
Sorry, it's been a while. Slow things right down for you now. This was a tune that was on my first album, Dreaming Away. It's called When Things End, and it's got quite a different flavor. Kind of that feeling of that bittersweet ending. I think you'll get the idea from this tune.
Thank you.
So we just have two tunes left for you tonight. Kind of a nice, short and sweet set. I'm very excited about this one. This is going to be the title track to the upcoming album, and it is called Interblaze, which is a word that I made up to try to capture that feeling that you get in your gut, like that inner fire, that passion. The whole album is going to be about capturing the idea of strong emotions and how they live in the body. And it's going to feature Interblaze. Yeah, it's a fun one. It's a straight in.
Thank you.
Much. Yeah, I really like that one. It's it's pretty quirky. It's a weird one. So thank you again so much for coming out. We're going to end with, man, I think I play this at every show just because I love it so much. It's Mercy, 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 made famous by Cannonball Adderley, my favorite saxophone player, written by Joe Zawinul. Thank you again for coming out, and enjoy this last tune here. Ali Fiola and the Next Quest. Thank you. So we'll do the head twice.
I'm following you.
Cool. Boing. One.
Thank you. Thank you. Halifax Fiola!
Halifax Fiola!
Thank you. Thank you so much. Have a great night. Halifax Fiola in the next quest. See you at the next show.